Breaking news from overnight, a 31-year-old man has died after a shooting in Port Richmond. It happened at around 11:30 last night on Memphis Street. Police found the man shot multiple times throughout his body. He later died at the hospital. No word yet on that victim's identity or possible suspects. This is an ongoing investigation.